yeah, but, you know, I'm more of a 110% man than anything else.